Peggy 18.
You know how some girls have vampires for boyfriends? I got a decapitated head for a boyfriend. How totally awesome is that? His name's Nick. He wasn't always just a head. He used to have a super hot bod.
Julia!
But then, a zombie bit him.
Listen, I wanted you to know, I kind of, sort of, fucking love you.
So, I had to do a little emergency surgery.
I love you too, baby!
Julia, what the fuck? Where's my fucking body?
If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I hope he snaps out of it because I love him so much.
Whoa, sexy.
He's super smart and funny, and he's not a perv like most guys. Do you want to have babies someday, Nick?
I think that's rather irrelevant considering my situation.
But first, me and Nick are gonna get majorly aggro on these zombie douchebags.
Kill them all! Yeah! And up you go, babe.